the Waxwing, which was really the star performer of the show today. We started this morning catching kahawai on these.
Catching bait is critical to our success. And this morning, the kahawai were hard to catch on trolled lures.
No touches on that yet, Marara.
So we went to the little 25 gram Waxwing, and instead of trolling, we cast at the kahawai.
Oh, he's on you.
Yes.
Yes. Perfect bait too, yeah.
Got him. Oh, look at that, they're falling in the boat. That never happened.
Perfect.
Now the technique is just to wind them slowly. So cast, point your rod down straight at the lure and wind slowly. And the beauty of the Waxwing is it's got a great action at slow speed, which means it spends more time in the water and it's more likely to get bit.
In recent times, the Shimano Waxwing has been perfect for casting to small tuna. They just seem to eat it when nothing else is working.
So good on this gear.
The old Waxwing, like I always have like a castable lure on hand for this exact scenario.
And you can see that seductive wiggle there. It's no wonder that the kahawai went for it, the skipjack tuna went for it, and I've caught everything right up to giant trevally on these.
Oh, he's on it! You got him, it was a trevally! After all those casts of a popper, I went to the Waxwing, and it was just so seductive wiggling action of that lure that's done it.
They come in a range of sizes, and of course they're available at your local Hunting and Fishing New Zealand store. And all of the gear that you've seen us use, and all of the range of techniques that we've used today, we can give you drilled down step-by-step videos on everything we've done today so you can see all of the detail, and that is all free at ultimatefishing.tv.